Dara Temple in Syria is over 3,000 years old, dating to around 1300 BC. Its standout attraction is the massive finely carved footprints, each measuring around 3 feet in length. Dedicated to the Hurrian storm god Hadad, it's a hub for weather-related worship. The temple boasts ancient architecture, detailed bas-reliefs and sculptures narrating divine stories and rituals. The entrance is guarded by two massive stone sphinxes, combining lion bodies, human heads and wings for added mystery and sacredness.